There are very few businesses remaining today that maintain a tradition of family, quality product, and reliable service as Mrs. G TV and Appliance.
One of the interesting things is, as the small business is passed down from one generation to the next, to see how a family business like this can successfully make that transition is terrific.
I love working here. It's like a family environment, you know. There's only 26, 27 employees, so you don't get lost in the shuffle. So it's a nice, close-knit family type of a place to work for.
The story of Mrs. G began in 1935 with Abe and Beatrice Greenberg, a young married couple who, despite hard economic times, sought to open up their own business in downtown Trenton.
My grandfather started the business selling pipe fittings and plumbing supplies. My grandmother would always be on the floor helping the customers, helping people select the appliances. She always talked to the vendor, and my grandfather was the quiet one. He always sat at the register and just took care of the more of the back business.
New Jersey Plumbing Supply ran steadily in its early years. In 1940, it expanded to a larger store and still continued strongly through World War II. Then, the post-war boom of the 40s and 50s ushered in a new era for the American middle class. A plethora of new appliances, including televisions, refrigerators, washing machines, and vacuum cleaners, became available to any hard-working family. And soon, these items became common household fixtures.
And after the war, the need for appliances, more people were moving into Trenton, and the business grew and grew.
The Greenbergs' base of loyal customers continued to develop until, once again, it came time to move.
And but they moved to Olden Avenue, and it was a state-of-the-art store, late 60s that it opened. Unfortunately, after a year, they had a gas explosion, and literally overnight, the store was destroyed right down to nothing. But my grandmother, she actually opened up in her warehouse, which was 3 miles from the store, within a day or two.
In 1973, after 2 years of operating out of the warehouse, Mrs. G's reopened its storefront at its current Route 1 location, where they dominated the local appliance market throughout the 70s and the 80s. But eventually, new competition came in the form of big box retailers that threatened the future of Mrs. G. This meant it was time to rethink and refocus for a new, evolving marketplace.
We stand out from the big box stores dramatically because they can't offer that personalized service that we can. When the customer comes in, needs help making a selection.
They have not only the product range that people are looking for, but again, the reputation for customer service is second to none.
People find from time to time, they walk in here and they go, how do you always beat their price? How do you do it? Well, I have a big sign when you come into the store, and it says, member of a national buying group with over $11 billion worth of buying power. There's over 1,000 dealers together that we actually buy the product together as though we're one store. And by doing this, we're bigger than a Home Depot, we're bigger than a Lowe's, we're bigger than a Sears.
Now, with over 70 years of knowledge and experience behind them, the people at Mrs. G TV and Appliance are prepared to offer their unmatched service and sales for decades to come.
You should feel very comfortable that you're in good hands when you're doing business with Mrs. G's.